Hello guys, before you continue further watching, I want to point out that 8fox Darkin is actually not an unfamiliar player. We have already seen him in one of our casts concerning Azeroth Force LR, where he was also in the Wall of Teal, who later allied up with the High Elves, if I might spoil that part. And yeah, in same game he also did nothing. Plus, I want to mention it because it will be relevant at some point. 8fox Darkin is the host of this game, and he will or might do something, yeah, he should perhaps regret in my opinion. But yeah, that's all I wanted to say. Enjoy further watching. No! No! Oh, come on! Come on! Oh, come on, no! Don't do this to me. I mean, honestly, I see you have no chance, but you can technically win that battle on your own if you... Oh god, no, please don't tell me. Alliance, just say no. God damn it. They did it. Why? No. Come on. I mean, you're already powerful enough. And you did nothing that all entire game. Oh, come on, don't tell me it's just Twilight Hammer rolling around for alliances. I mean your Illidari alliance. It was okay. It was okay, but it already was at a border. You did so much shit alone, and just because that one alliance. This one last alliance against Pink, and Trolls did not favor you well. Oh. Yeah, I mean, see? Now they are in Outland, and now they actually can do stuff against South Alliance after this, after thinking that they have defeated you. I mean, technically you are out of the game at that point. Let's face it, you should or would have lost Deathwing anyways, in a fair battle. And now... You must defend for... Oh god, no... You have so much Trolls also has an equal level in economy. Theoretically, they can put up the fight as well. And you lost a lot of your economy, actually, so it's vice versa now. Yeah, technically I think you would be out of the game by fair standards. I mean, let's face it, Trolls and Forsaken just were supreme players in that game. I mean, look at them, Forsaken! Forsaken was annihilated at the beginning of the game, and just because he and Troll held out, they just managed to achieve something in that game without a Godtire hero. I'm so impressed by them that I kind of regretted that I haven't focused on them more and gave him up so early in the beginning. Remember when I said... Oh no. Oh, who teleported in? Yeah, of course. It's Stellarvan. Yeah, well, that might be interesting to see how they do with Equin. So, wait a minute, do you have Adal out? No, actually not. Maybe you can't teleport around with Adal, but at a certain level you can, with if Velen is alive. And so I'm pretty sure it might be at level 10. I only heard that Adal is pretty OP, so... Oh god. Yeah, summon tentacles. I know who summons those tentacles, and that's why I kind of regret that alliance. That's why I kind of regret why I still feature that game. And that I should have ended it already and said, Horde... kind of won. On the other side, however, I have to admit, the intervention of Twilight Hammer Clan in this one is quite low. I mean, yeah, it has some fingers of Yoke here, but... it's okay, it's decent. Technically it was Dalaran at that point. Nah, okay. We can however not count the... Ja. Yeah. We can't count in that agent. God damn it, I'm speechless. I'm just speechless. I saw Trolls and Forsaken win actually south against Deathwing. And now they're pulling that shit together. I mean, Deathwing hasn't even died. It wouldn't... There's even no reason to justify that alliance. I mean, it will just end in Deathwing teleporting up there. Then they crush them, most likely. Oh, come on. Don't tell me that's the end of the replay. So, okay. Let's speed it up. Let's be... I'm kinda tired. Yeah, finish it already. Oh, no, go to non-revivable hero. Yeah, you... That's the point of Silverhand. Silverhand has no revivable heroes. Okay, a lot of stuff. Ooh, oops. I'm still impressed that Hort did not complain about that, or the trolls rather. Because at that point I would have already complained. You might have seen Equin's Resistance, where we also faced some kind of odd alliance, which was, in my opinion, still too much. But yeah. Even so, I didn't know that they were not all allied together. I mean, in that case, however, they are allied. They're all allied. Yeah, that is Deathwing now in Outland. Yeah, that's really an unexpected alliance, because that's a douche one. I don't like that last alliance. That's just... nah. That's over the top and too brutal in my opinion. I mean, see, Equin already counts as a God Tier hero, you have a God Tier hero, and you have Yogg-Saron also spawning in stuff. Come on, how is this fair? How is this in any way fair? I will be mad if Hort doesn't win this. I have to win now. And they have Caligos, for fuck's sake. New Dalaran and Twilight Hammer Clan allied. It's... you can't stop that. Yeah, look at that! A Killzone! See, I normally hate the trolls, but... my god. I'm not really seeing this. Am I? Oh god, it's... nah. End it already. No, end it already. Yeah. That lags too much. Sorry, I'm pissed. Just waiting for the moment. Is Deathwing still alive? Tell me at least you aimed Deathwing. Oh, Nekrosh died. Even more sin. Oh god. Oh god, that might be the moment. No, actually... Maybe they're doing this, maybe. Maybe. Yeah, I kinda doubt it. It's still... the odds are against this alliance. If that Hort player actually, or those trolls and Taija actually managed to overcome this, then I'm actually proud of them. I would be really proud if they managed to do it. Yeah, but still, no hero has died. So far it's just unit sacrifice, it doesn't mean anything for the moment. Yeah, Pink is kinda struggling. And Vaults also, yeah, I don't think they manage it. Yeah, my Killzone's going down. Yeah. Oh, will he make it? Will he? He might make it. Yeah, holy shit, that bastard. He actually made it out. I thought for a moment he would. That would be the end. Holy shit, those tentacles. Oh, that's so mean. I feel so sorry for Dark Queen and Pink to even having to fight that. It's just, that's a pain. I mean, that's horrible things. I mean, yeah, you can do that, but it shouldn't be just for the purpose of victory. It should be rather like some decisive battle, in my opinion. And that's how I see it at the moment, because let's face it, Trolls and Pink actually won that game. It's just the last stand to see whether Dark Queen and Pink can actually overcome that last alliance. In my opinion. It's nothing where I would say it's a fair chance or a fair match. Oh well. Fight's still going on. I have to say, it's still impressive how long that fight goes. And it's also kind of impressive that Dark Queen and Pink actually can hold against this. So, props to them. Oh, but Silverhand teleported in and... So much OP factions in that game, and they haven't even launched Adal. If Adal is now in that game, it will be most likely game over. What level is Velen? Yeah, Velen is actually level 10. More tentacles, oh god. Oh, I lost my respect for you, Lucas. I hope you're not Aeolfin. I hope that's just a friend of yours. I hope it so much. Oh, apparently you have to retreat with Chogel. Yeah, because if you wouldn't, he would perma-die. Okay, that was at least a wise choice, but Chogel at least out of the battle. Dark Queen has achieved something. That's good. Okay. And apparently, even from that position, is an Old God Ancient. Sitting on a cliff, being like, yay, I'm an Old God Ancient. Now, come on, Trolls. You can do it. You can do it. I believe in you. I have chosen my sides now. Full dips on Trolls. Trolls and Forsaken. You get it. I believe in you, mates. I believe in you! I believe in the heart of cards. Please. Okay, that's silly. Well, come on, Taicho. Taicho. You can pull it out. Somehow. It's the most OP alliance you have to face in that game, but you can do it! You can do it, I'm believing. Oh, but Equid is so brutal. She just levels up, she has all the OP items, Kalikos is alive. Ah. Oh, look at how many buffs she has! I mean, she has that command aura, mana shield. The aura of the paladins, brilliance aura, I don't know how that one is called, but it's from the alliance most likely. Oh, it's so brutal! I mean, look at that damage! She needs like 300 damage! Holy shit! Okay, and... But the Killzone is still holding. He's still holding! Against all odds he's holding. And those guys are not even participating, most likely. Yeah, because Tyrion is kinda underleveled, and if he would die, it would be kinda awkward. Unless, of course, that place is still standing. Wait a minute, what is it? I'm still searching. Yeah, nope, it's gone. So, he's unrevivable. Maybe the wiser choice. Oh god, oh god. Oh god. Oh, Arcticus. I doubt he will make it. Yeah, Aatrox, you're not doing anything. Oh, holy shit, that bastard, he still survives. Oh god, Deathwing level 11. He's still keeping you at bay, I love that. I love that. Taicha and Alduin, you're my MVPs. You're doing this. Fuck's sake. You're holding against Kalikos, you're holding against Aquin, you're holding against agents, tons of tentacles, you're holding really against the end times. You would be the true heroes of Azeroth if they would be ever needed. My god. The Alliance has really gone an evil path. This timeline. Where tentacles side with them. Hentai Aquin. Because Aquin went co. Oh god. That is Aquin, by the way, for all who wonder. Wow. Mass banish. My god. My god, mass banish. Yeah, I actually realized it's your money. Hence, otherwise they wouldn't hold. Otherwise they really wouldn't hold. Yeah, Shoggle is out of the game, but oh god. Yeah, even so, you're still at 4,000. Yeah, but they still have 18 CPs. Okay, fair enough. I mean, if you wouldn't have that economy, then... Yeah. Yeah, but Troll can say the same about him. I mean, 14,000 already, yeah. Yeah, now we have the thing that players have too much money in the game. What about Taicho? Taicho not, but his ally can land him theoretically. I hold the... Ah, okay, now they're breaking through. Finally! Finally breaking through. Okay, I have to see now. Wrong. Nope. Nothing dangerous here. Oh, Killzone. Killzone is living pretty dangerously, but still against those odds. He's still doing well. And I mean, he still has the, wait. Yeah, he has actually Track Task Book. Of course he has it. We saw it already in the replay. Oh, he's still holding. I'm amazed. God damn it! This is probably most likely the only game where Killzone is my favorite hero in that moment. Killzone, the figurehead of the resistance against Aquin. I'm so proud of you. Those unlikely alliances are just foolish. God. I guess without the anti-magic shell, that thing would be over for you. Oh god. I already see that Taicha is doing a good job at keeping those alive, so that the enemies can't cast any spells on a Killzone. Oh god damn it, Kalikos spawning in more dragons, for fuck's sake! I mean, it's ridiculous! Theoretically, they should have won. In most cases, I mean, purple has all the items. They still have an economy. And they have two demi. Yeah, God tier heroes, they have Yogg-Saron one. They have all the odds to take out those players, and yet they're still holding. Oh my god, okay. Oh, I have so much hope. Guys, you can do it. You can do it. MVP! MVP! Oh, come on. The replay doesn't last any longer. Now is the moment. Now is the moment. Yes! Aquin died! Yes! Oh, yes! This is it. Oh, wow, Aatrox. Wow. Wow, Aatrox, you did nothing and you kicked that player. Okay, okay, I will... You know what? You know what? I will actually note you down in that list on Friggin's Haven with the bad host. That was really a douche move. Wow, Aatrox, wow. Oh, no, 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 no. Everyone can see your crime here. and I will feature it in a video. Everyone can see it. Pink and Dark Queen vs Supreme. And right at the moment when you lose, you just kick one of their players. That's just not sporty at all, my friend. That's not sporty at all. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. I never would have thought to see that in one of my casts. Wow. Oh wow, what a bad impression. Okay, I now lose every respect I had for Light Blue. If I ever had any respect in that game, I definitely lost it. And yeah, Deathwing is now going down. Fair enough. You won't escape your Death Snob. Oh god. Hell yeah. So yeah guys, that's the game. Twilight Hammer Clan got defeated. The Alliance got defeated. They all fell. So yeah, Taitra. Props to you. Props to Dark Queen. Just wonderful. Yeah, Alduan, that was good. That was actually good that you aimed on Deathwing. That made it quite clear that you still are in the game. I mean, Light Blue, we don't talk about you. But still. Just a great job at that point. Oh wow, and the terrain outland is pretty glitched. So yeah. Okay, I'm quite surprised. It had some moments where I really thought like, okay, that game really went down shit. But apparently, it was good that we... For fuck's sake, Aatrox, you get reported for that. You can be sure. Wow. Yeah, we end the cast at that position. So yeah, I hope you liked it. Just despite that light blue player for that action. Oh my god, such a kitty. My god. I'm normally not mad at cast, but when I see stuff like this, and people send me such a replay, that's just wow. Eofian, I'm pretty sure you're at the winner team, if you really sent me that cast. I can't remember who sent it to me. I'm just mad at whoever did it. And I will actually research through the mails who actually did it. Because that's just... If you want me now to hear, or if you want now that I tell you that you are the winner of the game, wrong. You're not the winner. The winner got kicked. Both winners got kicked. And that's just... Shame on you. Not on the Twilight Hammer player. I mean, he most likely had to watch it, but... Shame on you, Aatrox. Shame on you. I can't repeat it all too much. See, my rage already confuses me. I can't find any clear words for that. That's just... so sad. So sad. So yeah, we end the cast at that point. I hope you liked it. Nonetheless. And yeah. See you next time. Bye. Okay, as you can see, I really rage a lot about that cast. But I don't really regret it, to be honest, because even in Aftermath, I can say I pay no respect at all for Aatrox Darkin. To sum up his crimes, during all my casts so far is, of course, inactivity, but that's not a major crime. We have seen other players in the past who did this as well. But mainly, my main concern is that he, first of all, banned the Cult of the Damned player in that match just because he dropped out. And furthermore, also did that douche move against the Horde players just because he couldn't win and Dalaran sadly dropped out. I did not miss that, or rather I missed during the replay the part that Equin dropped out due to the player dropping out. On the other side, it was still a deserved victory at that point for the Trolls and the Forsaken players. So credits for you for winning that game in my opinion. That it was really unnecessary. It also sounded a little bit like I was mad at Twilight Hammer player as well, who is in fact Eolfian, who sent me that replay. That's not true. I'm not mad at you, Pro. As I mentioned, you did a good job over the entire game. Even so, for the future, I would like to warn you and say don't go all too much fancy alliances, because it was kinda over the top. It was okay, because Illidari dropped out, that's okay. But later on you shouldn't have agreed with the Alliance to do another alliance just for the purpose of winning the game, because that's in my opinion not a good decision at all. But well, I hope you learned out of this game, out of this cast, and I hope you all enjoyed it nonetheless. So yeah, see you next time.